Maybe I need to break this apart, I wonder. Let's try it again. Current layer. Screw you. You are a jack in the box. Okay, off to Google. Carveco. Import vector layered illustrator. Let's say that. Vector layers. Vector layers, importing vectors, tracing vectors. Yada, yada, yada. Preserves all original layer information and DX, yeah, an AI file. So what the frick? What the frick, yo? You're supposed to preserve all layer info. Okay. Problem vectors, vector doctor, bitmap to vector. All right, into the help then. How's that sound? Reference. Okay. What do I want? I want to search for Illustrator. Nothing. Adobe? Dot AI? Oh, you suck. AI? Oh my god. Vector library, is that all you're giving me? Vector was saved. Click the vector library, yada yada. I don't want vector libraries. I want vector stuff. How do I get to vectors? Views. Vectors. Okay. Vector layer stack. Vector layers. How about importing? Import vectors from a file. Okay. Vector import. Where's that? Here it is. Use this menu to import vectors. Fuck you. That was not helpful. You were not helpful. Join, merge, yada yada, multiplate, nest, node, offset, yeah, jump, jump, germ, germ, germ. Vector menu, that doesn't do shit. Vectors context, that doesn't do shit either. Alright, well maybe, what could I try? I could try hiding some things maybe. Let's see if I hide them, if they'll bring them in. White inset stroke, no, I want that. I want to get rid of all the, like, drawing picture stuff. Background, we want some of those things. Don't want that. There we go. Want the bare minimum. All right, so let's see. If I save this, and then I go back to Carvey, import, 4x6 sign. Got the layer selected, great, open. No useful data, fuck you. Some bitch. Fuck you. Okay.